Guns or Gamers. So, yeah, I'm doing another vlog, so I'm gonna be doing the Xbox One, what's it even called? Stereo headset adapter. So, yeah. Let's get into it soon. Yeah. So, why I bought this is because, it's about £20. Why I bought this is because my old headset wasn't working. And, yeah. Which was quite annoying. So, yeah, so I'll be back in 1 sec. So, guys. So, my current Xbox One headset, the one that's broken, is this one. I'm getting the new one. And so, yeah, I've got these big ones, so like that. And it plugs into this controller. So, yeah, let's get into opening it. So, yeah, guys, there it is. Oh, God, some. Yeah, here we go. So there we have it, it's a little adapter. And so yeah, let's see what's inside. We've got this little package with something in it, which I have absolutely no clue why I've got it. And little, I think it's like an instruction guide, and let's just pop that up to the side for 1 sec. So we've got the product manual with all the stuff, not really too exciting. And we've got So that's how it works. So guys, you can't really see too well, but the adapter, like that, goes like this into my headset. And then this little thing plugs into there, get this, you pull the end of this and it all clips in. And yeah, that's just showing you. Right, so I'll put that back in there. Not showing you the same. I think this will be the same. Yeah, just they're all just in different angles. So yeah, guys. This is just a little vlog about the new stereo adapter, headset adapter that I got. So yeah, guys. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe for more vlogs. So guys.